Yep. You read the title. You know what's coming. I don't think I really have to explain this. It's obviously the most manly game ever. And it's this one. BVA is what I will call it. Hello everyone, Mist here. Welcome to Let's Play BVA, because it sounds all hip and edgy. Yeah. You're probably asking, ooh, we get to see some demo footage. Probably asking, what is this? What are you doing? Oh, this looks fun. I'm also being heavily sarcastic. Oh man. Can we go back to the title screen, please? Yeah, I felt, hey, we need to break up Super Mario 100 Presents, and we need to do something ridiculous as a evil plot to obtain the sub sandwich. Hopefully you'll know what I mean by that. Let's just play this thing. Or whatever semblance of playing you can imagine. I'll have to enter my name. My name is Hearts. That's obviously the greatest name ever. End. My name is End. Alright, I've never seen any of this before. Whoa! It takes place in the United States. Let's see what our options are. We have a pink camera. We have a present wrapping. We have horse racing. Something with swimming or something. And giant terrifying clown face. Which one should we do first? Let's do this one. Hear that? Whee! Aloha says, "Where shall we go?" As if she could just go anywhere in the country instantly. Oh, no, I don't want to take pictures. No. No. I don't want to take pictures. Exit, right now. Why did I think that was a good idea? I saw the title that said flipping. Oh, what? Will you help me set up my tent? It should look like this. Oh. Oh no, I don't think I can do this. Oh, it's like a puzzle. Only crap. Oh, here we go. Oh, it's right here. Yes. I have 600 points. Do I get an extra life? Woo! Let's go for a walk in the park. Yes, let's. See what kind of murderous animals there are on our journey. Would you like to leave the park or continue? Press a button to leave. If any button leaves, then how do you continue? Dear heart. I've been camping in the national park. The unnamed national park of no copyright. I took some beautiful photos of the wild animals. Shows a picture of a tent. Woo! That was easy! Alright, let's go back to that. Let's explore the park, shall we? Let's fast forward. No. We're going on double speed. Oh, I have to do this again. Alright. In fact, let's do a jump cut. Alright, we're back. I can't stop ooh. We have reached an obstacle. Oh no. I got my beautiful shoes wet. Wait, what did that say? Oh, I didn't. That was so hard. It's like everything hangs in the balance. Barbie can't get her $6,000 shoes wet, and we're jumping on turtles. Jumping on turtles. For some reason, the caves remind me of noses. Don't even question that. Ah, the insurmountable waist-high water. Actually, it's not even waist-high, it's flipping 3 inches. Oh yeah, this is like Pitfall, only without any sort of risks at all. I don't have a health meter, so I'm assuming I can't die. Is there an end to this, or does it just keep going? Aw. Forsooth. Hey, I can... When would that... Wait, she jumped. Well, I can duck, too. Alright, let's finish this. This is starting to get boring. This is called Let's Quickly Play for a reason. Come on, give me something to jump over. I want to see Mario. I want to see Barbie do one of those Contra-style somersaults in the air with, like, triple shot. This is boring! When does it end? If something doesn't show up... There's butterflies now. Can I grab them for a bonus? Alright, that's enough. That's... Nah. Take me back, please. I wanna go home. Alright, hang on, we're gonna do a jump cut. This is so boring. This is a really crappy park path if there's so many obstacles in the way. So many caves. Oh no! My life is over. Why did I think that would work? Alright, we're gonna reset. Reset, reset. Do it for your country. The sun shines on a beautiful day. Which one should we do next? Let's do...
Welcome home. Western Ranch. Beach.
County Carnival. Let's do County Carnival, because that face is creepy. Can we get some enemies? Or some, you know, objectives or something? Come on. No. I don't... Wait, what? What is the point of that? Look at Barbie and her amazing styles or whatever. That's just pointless. Oh, what are we doing now? There's some woman who kind of looks like Princess Daisy from Mario. Hi, Barbie. Welcome to the fair. Farmer Brown's prize pig has run away. Would you help us catch it? Finally. At least it's an objective. Look at him running. Oh, I have to catch him now. Howdy, Barbie. Have you... No, I don't want to talk to you. Stop bothering me. Is there a sprint key? Come on. I'm giving this game way too much credit. This is so boring. Hey, I got it! Woo! At last, I've got you. Now I can play the carnival games. As if you were trapped there forever. You may not proceed. You cannot do anything until you catch this. Oh, it's following me. Look at its little run cycle. It's like do 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 do. Who's this guy? Step right up, test your aim, knock down all of the guns to win. Knowing this game so far, it'll probably be totally easy. Oh, here we go. I'm gonna win that goldfish. Oh, well done. Oh, yeah. I want the... Give me the goldfish. You got it. Oh, do I have to keep playing until the time runs out? Screw that. Hit the bonus. Fine, I'll hit the bonus. Jeez. Whee. Too bad. Oh well. Let's continue. Hey, it's the same guy! Come on down and feed a clown. Everyone's okay. Is this one harder? I hope it is. Oh god, those are horrible looking. Om nom nom. Om nom nom. Hit him in the eyes. Like how he flashes all negative when he gets hit. Boring, this is boring. Four clowns, come back anytime. I will never come back. What'd that say? I think I'll leave the county carnival. Dear heart, heart, heart. Why aren't my hearts small hearts? Oh, game ruined. 0 out of 10. I had a great time at the county carnival. I found a runaway pig and played the carnival games. Love, Barbie. That's so heartwarming. Alright, we did this one. Let's do the other ones and get it over with. It's beautiful in the United States. Let's do this one. Bubble, bubble. Oh. Don't like that screen. Oh, here we go. Beach or... The beach was fun. Let's go somewhere different. I won. I'm so used to going right that I don't really, you know, look at what I'm doing. Let's go back to that. What is the point? Let's go this way. I can't go that way? Shall I play volleyball with Midge? Minge? No, I don't want to play it. No! I refuse. I want a scuba. That's what I want to do. I think I'll go swimming. I've been told there's a pirate ship that was sunk here years ago and that has lots of treasure hidden under the waves. I must collect all that I can find. I hope I will have enough air. She's so reckless. I hope I'll be alright. Let's just do this. Alright. Minigame activate. She just starts in the middle of it. It's a little bit reckless, don't you think? At least there's, you know, this is somewhat entertaining. I want to find a shark and see what happens when I run into it. I don't have a health bar, so, you know. I can't get over that. I hope I will have enough air. It's like going into a burning building and going, I hope I can breathe and smoke. I hope it'll be okay. This game is so happy. It's like there's no punishment at all. You just sort of do stuff and get rewarded for it. I feel like I'm in the first grade or something, which is probably what this game is geared toward, so... Do I have to collect every single thing? Because if I do, I kind of regret skipping all that stuff. We'll see what happens when you run out. Is that even going to go down? I am invincible! This is so fun. This is so interesting. So is that a bug or is it supposed to be like that? I don't understand. How is it like? Why would they threaten you with that if there's no risk of anything bad happening? I have not picked up an air tank for a long time, so. Something should be happening, but it's not. Come on, Barbie. Twist your spine. Do a little dance. Alright. I've had my fun. How do I get to that? Oh. Barbie, a strength. Amazing. Hey, there's the exit. Screw this. I'm out of here. I'm already rich. I can't leave. You are trapped down here forever. Mwahahaha. This is gonna go down to one thing, and then I'm gonna get lost, and yeah, let's quit. Hang on, jump cut. Hey, we're back to this screen. We have two more left. Something's telling me this one's not even gonna be, you know, a game. Let's do that one. Welcome home. Aww. Apparently Barbie lives in California. Is that Ken? We've hidden the presents around your house. Wow, what a-holes. Hey, what's up? Oh yeah, by the way, we totally hid everything from you. upstairs for some fun upstairs. Ooh. I'll leave that up to you what that... No, this is boring. Why do I... Hang on. Jump cut. Actually, you know what? No. We're gonna... This is a let's play. We gotta do everything. So, let's find one, okay? It'll be totally boring, but whatever. That's what I get for playing this. This music is addicting, but annoying. It's annoying. Sure, let's go with that. Alright, here we go. We gotta find something. The phone is ringing. Can I answer it? What are you doing? She's like bouncing up and... What is she... Looks like she's eating something. Look at her hair. It's like... No. Delicious. Get out of my room, you creepy people. Can I go out on the balcony and jump off of it? That'd be nice. Where are all my presents? Because it's... Every day is her birthday. Are these the presents? There's a mirror. Special effects. What's that? So it's some kind of... Well, I guess I'll give them credit. This game was made in probably the late 80s, early 90s. I saw the hand thing appear. What? There's something over here. Oh, it's just to go outside. This is boring. I have to make a fool out of myself to get any credibility, and that's an oxymoron, but whatever. Come on, we gotta find one present. I don't even know what they look like. I'm assuming they look like the title, or the icon on the title screen. Talk to the dog. Come here, dog. Ah! What is it? Like, did a flip. Apparently a flip is now jumping up in the air. That phone's ringing. Who is calling me? I think it's my sanity calling me, telling me to quit. You must quit. I love the computer. It just has, like, a blinking command prompt on. Run, quit this game.exe. Going into the bedroom. So, this is Barbie's house. Whoa. Can we go in the fire? It's like you found a present in the fire. I should ask that. Look at her smile. It's like... Ugh, I don't know. Something looks off about it. Oh. She does a little jump. Why am I floating? Alright. I've had about enough of this. Ooh, the TV turned on. I can turn the TV on and off. So fun! Yeah. Ugh! Jump cut! We have one more. Western Ranch. I've been kind of dreading this one for unknown reasons. It's probably gonna be a racing game of sorts. Some sort of sort. Let's go. Ooh, here we go. This is intense. Intense walking. What'd that say? I'll go play horseshoes. No. Actually, yes. Anything to get me away from that flipping presents game. I must try to get the horseshoes as close to the stick as I can. I get 10 throws. If I manage to land one around the stick, I get bonus points. My thing's bobbing up and down. Oh yeah, that was intense. I just nailed it, didn't I? I win. This is too easy. I'm like getting every shot almost. do too bad that time. I might have another try later. I think I'll leave the... No. Is that all there is to do? I thought there was going to be like a horse racing game. Okay. I guess we're leaving. Dear, because I changed my name. I've been horse jump... I wasn't, though. Where... We can't wrap up the LP now. We didn't do the horse game. Then again, we didn't do the presents one either, but... Okay, we gotta figure out what's going on here. We'll do it with style. And with experience. And with loading screen. Do I talk? Do I, like, do something? This horse looks nice. I think I'll go for a ride. This horse is nice. I think I'll go for a ride. This horse isn't... No, I want the dark, evil-looking one. This horse looks nice. I will have to be quick, because I am riding against the clock. If I knock down too many fences, I will run out of time. Then my life will be over. Whee! I ran through it all. Screw the fences. I made it to the end. I literally... Let me just show... Let's do that again. I gotta show you something. Alright. Look at that. Running through it, not jumping over anything. And that time I ran out of time, but last time I jumped over like one thing and then ran through everything else. And I made it. Thanks for the difficulty. Appreciate it. Yeah. Alright, let's wrap this up. This is just a spur of the moment, because I felt like it kind of thing. And, yeah, it was... I just felt like it. I was like, you know what, I'm gonna do this. And I'm gonna sort of half-ass attempt this. In a strange sort of way. So, I guess I might as well review it. Alright, so, it's obviously made for little girls. That's obvious. So, for that, it's still kind of lacking because, you know, it just, there's not any challenge to it at all. I could probably beat all those with my eyes closed, except for the presents one. I couldn't even do that normally. So, yeah, it's alright. I'll give it a 7.5 out of 10 trillion. See you guys.